traditional stuffed turkey recipe. I thought I would share one of my favorite stuffed turkey recipes, since Thanksgiving is right around the corner. Our family really enjoys this recipe for the holidays, hopefully yours will too. Servings: 6 to 8. Preparation time: 75 minutes. Cooking time: 120 minutes. Difficulty level: medium. Ingredients: 12 pounds whole turkey, 2 loaves white bread, 1 loaf brown bread, 1 half cup margarine, 1 medium onion, 4 tablespoons sage, 1 cup chicken broth. Preparation instructions: tear the bread into pieces and place back into the bags overnight. Dice the onion and leave covered on the counter. The next day, sauté the diced onion in margarine, stir in sage and chicken broth. Place the bread pieces in a large mixing bowl, pour most of the onion mixture onto the bread and stir. The stuffing has enough moisture when you can squeeze a handful, and when opening your hand, the stuffing stays in a loose ball. If it falls apart, add a little more onion mixture. If it is soggy and squeezes together tightly, add a little more bread pieces. If the bird has skin, which is binding its legs together, cut this. Rinse the bird, remove and discard heart, neck, etc., and pat the insides to remove some of the moisture. Push the stuffing into the carcass until you can't get any more in, overstuffing the bird. The tighter you push it in, the moister the stuffing will be. Stuff the neck cavity. If you have leftover stuffing, that is a good thing. Place it in a sprayed crock pot and cook on low for 4-5 hours. Wrap the legs and wings with foil, they will cook quickly. Put a piece of loose foil over the entire bird. Roast at 325 degrees Fahrenheit for about 3 hours. Remove all of the foil, setting it aside and roast for another hour. If the turkey does not have a pop-up timer, use a meat thermometer. When done, set the turkey out on the counter and cover loosely with the foil. Let it stand 20 minutes for a moist bird. Remove the stuffing from the bird and mix it in with the crock pot stuffing. Carve the turkey and serve on a platter. Enjoy this time-honored tradition with your loved ones. You may use more or less sage, according to your tastes.